Coming home to you with something see-through.
I like that.
So I can see your heart, for night can never come soon enough for me, 'cause I watch the skies all day. 'Cause night is where I find you and peace of mind. 'Cause my days are with the blend show. 'Cause that's why I truly will give you what you need. Because you love me for me. Good runs all through you. I can't help myself. I'm gonna take LJ pop. Yeah.
That's your part. I just back you up. I know we were singing together.
With better woman too. Grievously next to. Come on, yo, you go. You do something.
Okay, oh, no. I was gonna back you. I was gonna wait
down. You know what I want you to do?
What?
The what's the name joint that you always do?
If you gonna ride, nigga.
No.
Oh.
What, the
you
back
got
that song?
No, no.
Not
whoop,
that
song.
One.
Woo woo!
Outcast,
yo.
Woo woo! Woo woo!
Is that okay?
Woo woo!
Nah, what do you?
Woo woo!
Anything, sing anything, just a snippet. Snippet.
She can sing some Atlantic Star.
Oh.
And I don't know if I want to sing Atlantic Star.
Oh. See, I mean, I don't know anything. I'm sorry.
Right, right.
No, I'm
just
saying, I say, oh.
You want to you said.
Hold up, chain songs, guys. But look, look, you ready too.
This
look,
is now. A
no, I was about to hit y'all with some Lionel Richie, but I'm just gonna keep it simple.
Every freaking night and every freaking day, I wanna freak you, baby, in every freaking way. Every freaking day and every freaking night, I wanna freak your body, baby, so freaking tight. Every time I close my eyes, I wake up feeling so horny.
Alright, that was hot. That's cool.
That's one of the best lines ever.
Didn't ever make it all. I might hit a hook one night, and my band was funny. They look at me funny. But I can hit that jump the following week, and the energy there.
But
it's just a hit or miss night.
Because I say that to you sometimes, like, right. Dog, man, you keep coming with all these hooks, you know, and I'm just, like you said, trying to, you know, I'm sorry, I can sing, but how can I get a hook like Winston? Because he just pulling them out of his pocket all the time. So I go to Winston, dog, man, let me get one of them hooks you got, right? So, you know, he got a banger, you know, in his belt, and he let me see one or two.
Because he keep a banger on his
hook. So he, you know, slide me a hook, so now I'm waiting for my mom. I got a Wincy hook. I'm about to kill him. You know what I'm saying? Real talk.
I'm about to get this shit in now.
Yeah, so I'm waiting for gang to, you know, come on, right. L. Then give me my
and
come on, L, and I
came,
make.
That's when the thong came
but
along.
Watch this, though. But not even that, but just back to that, though. I bust out one of, like, the new CD. Did you gave me, I sing one of them hooks, and ain't nobody moving. You know what I mean? I'm singing, I ain't off, but it just don't got that same thing.
That power in it.
Yeah, and then, remember you, it was one of them hooks, and then when she said, dog, nah, you got to sing it in this tone. I'm not knowing what he's saying. Right. He go bang the same hook that you know, he showed. Uh-huh. Then the rest is history. Like, how you do that, though?
And the crazy thing about him is, he know when the hook is going to work for him.
Yeah.
Because I was with him one day, I think we was listening to it was in Rio studio one day. I don't know if you remember this. And I had the live version of the Lauryn Hill joint before it ever came out. And it was, I forgot what the hook was. You was like, oh yeah, that shit will work. I forgot what the name of the hook was. But I remember you saying, oh, I could bang that. And I'm thinking like, in my mind, like, nah, he probably couldn't get that shit. Lo and behold, the hook are like, and it's hooks that he's banged that I know only he could bang.
He can do it.
But like I always say, it's like you got to have that, the energy got to be there. Like I always say, I mean, I'll be holding on to hooks, but if the energy ain't there, there ain't no sense of bringing it out, so.
And then when you do smack them, everybody be smack across the forehead. Like,
and then I always tell them, when the bangers hit, is when Big G ain't there. Because we got to have some, you know, we got to kind of
the fillers.
Like, we got to have that filler.
Yeah.
You see what I'm saying? So,
yeah. Because how would you describe Backyard Sound? Hmm? How would you describe, if you had to describe
raw somebody? And uncut. Raw and uncut.
That's how you.
I just say it's raw and uncut. It can't be tapped into right now.
Yeah, I mean, but That's interesting because I know it's more structured than what people think is led on.
No, I'm saying we know how to count music though. That's the whole thing. You gotta know how to count music. Coming on the ones and know your fours and all that shit and the eights and all that type of stuff.
So and the breakdowns.
Breakdowns and all that type of stuff. It's all about counting music though, y'all. But
so that's
not for real though.
No, I'm saying. I totally.
No, because for real, somebody might come in on the 7, you need to come in on the 8.
I understand.
For all my musicians that know that type of
stuff. Absolutely.